Dawn, I'm going to run over here and pick up another can of WD-40. I'll be right back.
Johnny, what do you say that was? A 283 or 327?
This is 327.
Okay.
If I remember right, all 327 was a 283 with a 350 crank, I believe. If I remember right, I think they were both 4-inch bore, or about a 4-inch bore. But I think that it was like the old 289, when they went to the 302, it was still a 4-inch bore, they just went with a longer, a different crank. And I think all this, I think all 327 was just a basic 283 block with a 350 crank that changed the stroke and given the 327.
That's a pretty aggressive intake if it's stock. I don't know what's that, what that's off of.
It was like the, what was it that Ford made? The 410?
Yeah, the Mercury.
428. 428 crank and 390. Yeah. Made the 410.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because that's what I was trying to do when I done mine, and I couldn't find the 428 crank at the time. So. Of course, nowadays, I don't know, I want to do all my stuff.
We can get further pick now. What Phil tell me, you can make them 400.
Oh, you can get up to right up to 500 cubic inches.
400 more. Maybe he got a couple of 400 and 40 something.
Yeah, I think the normal one right now is about 442 or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Nice to date, that thing's just tremendous torque out. So I explained about that.
And then I came all there with the red book and plate that they hold on the top, and I mean, the tip